Hello and welcome to the 9th annual Thomas versus South 2014 Charity Crosstown Classic Basketball Showdown. I'm Mr. Grant. I will be emceeing this evening. I'm joined on my right by Tommy Lumsden and Eric Criswell. Also, we have Zoe, Max, and Dan helping us out with the announcing. They'll be doing the play-by-play. Tonight, we have the great pleasure of watching staff members from both schools compete.
Try to get more quiet.
Let's quiet down, please. Compete in a challenging and entertaining basketball game that will raise money for three different charities. The charities are Deborah of America, FD Now, and Harmony for Hope. We would like to thank all the administrators, staff, volunteers, Hersey, and especially you, the students and families, for coming out this evening to support your school and these wonderful charities. This time, we would like to introduce our special guests who we are supporting tonight. Please welcome the Provost family, Peter, Adrian, Caroline, Elizabeth, and Patrick. Next, the Kennedy family, Tammy, Brooklyn, Aiden, and their grandparents, Mr. and Mrs. Schultz. And next, the Slaw family, Ann, Ken, and Andrew Slaw. And representing Harmony for Hope, Carrie Morgan Hughes. We'd like to introduce the South players for this evening. Number 11, Alex Bosian. Number 13, Scott McTeague. Number 35, Bradley Upper. Number 2, Jeff Bussey. Number 22, Kim Dyer. Number 8, Jim Fisher. Number 5, Aaron Lily McMains. Number 44, Kat Garibaldi. Number 30, Carrie Baugham. Number 14, Dan Mowry. Number 10, Amy Lashock. Number 10, Ann Barrett. Number 10 again, Phil O'Grady. Number 2, Megan Pricing. And number 0, Dave Frittner. Number 1, Jim Zimmerman. Number 7, Mark Hosen. Number 20, Jen Dewar. Number 17, Jake Chung. And lucky number 13, Eric Larson. And they'll be coached by Sophie Vassos. And now we'd like to introduce the Thomas bench players. We're going to start off with Mr. TMS, Mr. K. And we have number zero, Ms. DeWise. Number one, Mr. Dansby. Number five, Mrs. Tatara. Number five, Mr. Higgins. Number seven, Mr. Watson. Number eight, Mr. Green. Lucky number 13, Mrs. Stocko. Number 14, Miss Galimo. Number 15, Mrs. Bingaman. Number 22, Miss Reno. Number 32, Mr. D'Amico. And number 35, Mr. Hilmer. And we'd like to start. This will be the starting lineup for Thomas. Number 50, Officer Aiello. Number 21, Mr. Craig. Number 33 and a third, Mr. Kelly. Number 44, Mr. Cadle. And number 52, Mr. Zapatka. And they'll be coached by Mr. Askew. Tonight's game will be officiated by volunteer referees and Thomas parents, Mr. Jim Clancy and Mr. Sam Donatucci. Thank you both for donating your time and talent to this cause. And the ball is being delivered by Thomas student Jack Gillespie.
Score again. No score again. boys.
It's Max.
Zach. Possession area is right. Well above the clock.
40-38. Mr. Craig starts off with the ball, dribbling down. He passes to Reynolds. Reynolds foul, two shots.
Reynolds for two shots.
First attempt.
Make. And it's good.
Thomas erupted. South now.
All right, attempt. second shot. And it's good.
40-40. 3:23 left.
South's ball.
South inbound. From way downtown.
3 points and it's good.
Bang! 3 points shot. Man, what a shot.
Greg takes it down.
43.
Bests it off. Dribbles it down.
They can't give up three. That's for sure. They can't give up three.
2 minutes left in the game. South keeps passing it.
Mostly behind the 3-point arc. Inside. Passes. Jump shot.
And oh, it's good.
45-40. Under 1:30 left in the game. This game has gone down to the wire. Makes it!
Makes it. It's good. All right, Craig, second attempt. That's also good. Thomas down by 3 points, 42-45. About a minute, 7 left in the game. Out by South. On the court.
53 seconds, under a minute. He shoots. Drive in.
All right. Thomas down by one. 44, 45, 45 seconds 44. Left in the game.
Let's go, Thomas. Let's go. Let's go, Thomas.
Looks like South is wasting time. By 2 points. And it's missed. Thomas rebounds. Craig takes it down the court. Messes it off. One. everyone, for tuning in.